that I'm the inventor or the purveyor of a mathematical theory of consciousness. And I believe that more powerful than any atom smasher, more subtle than any space telescope, is the human mind. Of all instruments for the study and measurement of nature.
We'll be right back.
somehow a co-creator in the process of reality through acts of language. Thoughts cross through the air as an acoustical pressure wave and are reconstructed inside your cerebral cortex as your thought, your understanding of my words.